Spider curls. What we want to do is get an inclined bench, set it at about 30 degrees or 45 degrees, laying face down. We're going to take our dumbbells and we're going to curl them up to the top of our shoulders here. What we want to make sure is our elbows are staying pointing towards the ground.